Enemies. come in. Boss? Boss!
We have no fix on the target. Not even a predicted field of movement. All we have to go on is this meeting with his subordinate. Remember, this guy will call the meeting off if he thinks he's being tailed. You've got to do everything you can to stay out of sight.
Are you okay? Snake!
We have no fix on the target. Not even a predicted field of movement. All we have to go on is this meeting with his subordinate. Remember, this guy will call the meeting off if he thinks he's being tailed. You've got to do everything you can to stay out of sight. target is trying to escape. Eliminate the target before he escapes.
Snake, talk to me! Snake! Snake!
We have no fix on the target. Not even a predicted field of movement. All we have to go on is this meeting with his subordinate. Remember, this guy will call the meeting off if he thinks he's being tailed. You've got to do everything you can to stay out of sight. That. on board. Leave the rest to us. Mission complete. Great work. Spilled his guts, all right. His nuclear arms business was just a rumor he was paid to spread around. He doesn't even know who's paying him. All his instructions came through a cutout. Well, who else would be behind it but Cypher? And this nuclear arms trading is clearly connected to that yellow cake. He thought the same thing, which is why he tried to investigate ZRS himself. He said something else that caught my attention. That ZRS had tried to kill some old man. How did one old man get that kind of attention? About those walker gear spreading all over Africa. Huey's got an idea for a counterweapon. Come on back to base.
This. It's a variable multi-legged tank. A spin-off of Metal Gear technology.
Big fan of spin-offs, isn't he? I hear he borrowed from the Soviets in Costa Rica, too.
The design allows for a lot of freedom in setups. It's based around a central core unit, so you can quickly reconfigure the hardware to suit any sort of mission parameters.
What the good doctor's trying to say is that it's customizable.
Naturally, it will raise the probability of success for standard missions. But it functions as an improved deterrent by increasing your preemptive strike capability against enemy elements. You just deploy it in a war zone, and its superior firepower puts the brakes on enemy attacks. Eventually, the whole war machine grinds to a halt. A true battle gear!
Cause I'm having deja vu here.
I don't like him any more than you. But we need this.
You think it'll cut it in the field?
Turning radius is better than any tanks. That's great for regional skirmishes. Tech like this is popping up all among the PFs. Best way to deal with them is to fight fire with fire.
I'll await your instructions then, boss.
So do we have your approval to commence development?
Consider yourself off the chopping block, Doctor.
Got a new mission for you, boss. The client is one of the kids you rescued from that mine. According to the kids, people often disappear from the mine to a place called Nzoyabadiabulo, the Devil's House. On top of that, Saner's involved with the place. Check your iDroid for the mission details. Roger.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
target is Shivani. He was the leader of the boys being forced to work at the mine. He was separated from the others and taken away to Ngumba Industrial Zone. The locals call this place Nzoya Madiabulu, the Devil's House. Boss, find Shivani and extract him safely. You can check the target's location on your iDroid. Outpost in a sunken road, Minoko Yanyoka, the snake's mouth. I get it. Looks like that's the only way to the objective area. got a guard post there. Security sure is tight. I guess they don't want anyone poking around. Up ahead is covered in mist almost year-round. The objective area is beyond there. The bridge has collapsed. Looks like you'll have to go down through the valley. Thank you. the way to the objective area. You'll have to take the path. That isn't the way to the objective area. Turn back.
Shabani, your boy sent me.
Enye mosegenet obanatod. No goy break here, bun.
I know it's risky, but I'm changing the LZ closer to your position. First stop him, then call in the chopper.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Roger. I'll send the chopper. He'll shoot down the chopper if it lands now. This is your chance. He's lost sight of you. An old reservoir. Boss, think back to Cypress.
B-Quad.
He avoided water.
Talk to me! Snake! Snake!
Damn it. The tunnel's blocked. Boss, I know it's risky. I'm changing the LZ closer to your position. First stop him, then call in the chopper. Roger. Send a chopper. He'll shoot down the chopper if it lands now.
This is
Beacon. Stop him before it arrives.
Shortly at LZ.
Snake! Talk to me! Snake! Snake!
Damn it. The tunnel's blocked. Boss, I know it's risky. I'm changing the LZ closer to your position. First stop him, then call in the chopper. He spotted you. He's coming. Send a chopper. He'll shoot down the chopper if it lands now.
This is
Stop him before it arrives.
Shortly at LZ.
Okay. Mission complete. Great work. Skullface. So he was in Africa after all. Working behind the scenes. Even that man on fire at his beck and call. But what the hell was going on at the Devil's House? Earphones embedded in people's throats, tapes playing voices. And those lumps on their chests. They looked like the ones on the bodies of the oil field. The man on fire burned everything to the ground. But we were recording audio the whole time you were there. We'll conduct a thorough analysis of it.